It's Mr. Muddles here. So, I'm continuing on with my hardcore series. Now, in the last video, we probably got some extra animals, like some chickens and stuff. So I get plenty of wool from there if I wanted to. I think I added the chickens, maybe the sheep too, or maybe I already had them, and pumpkins. just as carrots. Where are we, carrots? Well, I'm gonna have plenty of them. Actually, I might as well grow the seeds in my, well, not grow them, might as well put the seeds in my own thingy. What do you call it? Composter. That it's raining. Okay. Oh, I've grown a few more pumpkins already. Jeez, the pumpkins grow quickly, don't they? They haven't even bred the animals yet. Some more defenses, like, I mean, I can make iron golems and have them just defending my own area, can't I? Need a lot of iron. Is here I go with the down the wheat again. That's why I don't plant wheat anywhere else, because even just my own wheat farm, harvesting it. it's so much more satisfying, like, doing all this stuff when it's, like, when it's hardcore, because you know that, like, you've gotta think so much about everything, and, you know, like, you really gotta put the effort into surviving. Well, I think I've, I should probably, no, I don't want to do the sugar cane. that would actually be a really good idea. That steak fills you up pretty good, doesn't it? Did I actually get all the wood out of that tree? I'm surprised. You know, I don't think I really appreciated how, like, important wood is in this game. Like, I mean, it sounds stupid. said that, I'd invite them one at a time. I don't know if I'd want to take on a group of four where they're all spamming me with arrows from their crossbows. Looks like my arm is still in pretty good condition. Just good. Thank you. myself some bacon in the next video. Bacon. Ham. No. Pork. That's the word I'm looking for. Channel membership.